Charlo versus Benavidez. I heard Charlo said he's willing to fight Benavidez, which is a fight that I would love to see, you know. Charlo, to me, has more athleticism than Benavidez. Benavidez's feet sometimes, to me, look kind of stuck in the mud, you know. Also, in Benavidez's physique, I want him to tighten it up just a little bit, you know, because if you have good technique and good skill and hard will, when it gets down to whose body is softer, that I think that will play a difference. Benavidez, on the other hand, though, he has some nice combinations, man. I seen him stand in front of guys and light them up. He'll mix your head up so bad with such a different variation of punches. It's like he'll overload you. You don't know where it's coming from. The next thing you know, he's going from left hook to right hook, left hook to right hook, left hook to right hook. He'll let loose at least five right and left hooks in a row on you until you're just ready to go down and go home and, you know, cash your check and say you're not going to fight that guy anymore. I like Benavidez, but I don't believe he's athletic enough for Charlo. I do believe his IQ, as far as boxing-wise, is faster and higher than Charlo's. But Charlo is a good fighter, good technique, and he's game. He's hungry. Hard-hitting guy, man. 55 to maybe 45.